When you find that unadulterated truth that really is you, it's the spark of Hashem that He blew inside of you to manifest to the whole world. And we have to believe in it. And that is something that Rav Dror has put into my heart.
He teaches the importance of how we need to believe in ourselves, how we're able to actually achieve real growth and real proximity to Hashem and to really make a difference. He taught me to find my inner voice. It brought so much blessing into my life.
Rav Dror helped me always feel like I'm special. No matter if you are Jewish, non-Jewish, you're a creation of Hashem.
The Rav's teachings have helped me learn how to take the disaster that I had made out of my life and now turn it into my most rewarding circumstances that I enjoy and I have excitement for.
I found Rav Dror on YouTube and he lit me on fire to serve Hashem with incredible strength and belief in myself.
I was laughing and smiling. He said, "Why are you so happy?" One of my other friends was there. He said, go tell him who put that happiness in you." So I was able to say that I received my happiness from Rav Dror.
If you want the truth, Rav Dror is your man.
His teachings are universal and simple.
Speaking words of truth and words from the soul.
No matter what you do, I change his soul with you.
I love you, Rav. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
It's helping and impacting all of us.
Emunah.com project, it's going to spread like wildfire. It's going to be revolutionary and it's going to bring Mashiach.
This world, in this period of time, we have a mission. What's the mission? The mission is only not to forget the Creator, to remember that it's all He, never to fall in the trap of all of those coverings, of all of those husks.